Nigga by the shoot y'all. Better get out your feelings and go hop in the bag. If he talking that shit, then we get on his ass. And no, I don't argue with niggas, I just sit back and laugh. And no, I ain't taking it serious, why would I be mad? Better get out your feelings and go hop in the bag. If he talking that shit, then we get on his ass. And no, I don't argue with niggas, I just sit back and laugh. And no, I ain't taking it serious, why would I be mad? Well, I'ma shed on them just like a motherfucking litter box. I grow out my hair, start getting nappy. I'm thinking about doing dreadlocks. I don't just bank, so I put a little bit of my money in a shoebox. Fuck all that designer, I'm trying to walk around with some sweats in the tank top. Had to get on my ass and go run it up. When I'm touching that paper, I thumb it up. Need a band-aid, cut a paper cut. He was tucking down, he get uppercut. Trying to be a hero, you get put on the cape. I be the one, say that shit to my face. Beat on my chest like a motherfucking ape. You will get stepped on like a grape. Better get out your feelings and go hop in the bag. If he talking that shit, then we get on his ass. And no, I don't argue with niggas, I just sit back and laugh. And no, I ain't taking it serious, why would I be mad? Better get out your feelings and go hop in the bag. If he talking that shit, then we get on his ass. And no, I don't argue with niggas, I just sit back and laugh. And no, I ain't taking it serious, why would I be mad? If she wanna fuck, she gotta pay. I ain't no prostitute. She give me good brain, good head, just like an institute. Niggas start acting different when I come around like a substitute. Niggas be squares, acute, then they freeze up just like a statue. While he do all that flexing like a bodybuilder, then later his ass wanna fold. He was talking about getting my family touched, man, these niggas, they really be bold. This shit got me weak, it really be funny, so I take it all as a joke. I be smoking too much to even give a fuck, so all of that dissing get old. Better get out your feelings and go hop in the bag. If he talking that shit, then we get on his ass. And no, I don't argue with niggas, I just sit back and laugh. And no, I ain't taking it serious, why would I be mad?